Midwest Fasteners, we know that getting work done quickly and reliably is really important to most jobs. And we can help with that using capacitor discharge stud welding. Easy to operate, portable stud welding can be used to install many types of fasteners. These include weld pins or weld studs and can be applied using capacitor discharge stud welding, a process often called CD welding for short. CD fasteners can be stud welded, saving money by doing the fastening work quickly and with reliability. Installing fasteners with CD welding is very portable and uses readily available electric power from an everyday 110-volt power outlet. In addition to being portable, CD welding systems have simple components. They work quickly and can be used on sheet metal thickness material to apply welded fasteners using the capacitor discharge method. The process of capacitor discharge welding occurs in a series of four instant steps: contact, ignition, placement of the stud or pin, and completion of the weld. We can use a standard Midwest portable CD system to install weld pins. Here are the component parts of the CD system: a controller or power unit, which is plugged into a 110-volt power outlet to provide weld power and control. A CD gun with cables which delivers the welding grade power and holds the fastener properly during welding. A ground cable and clamping connection which is attached to the work surface to provide the rest of the circuit to our weld setup. And finally, special accessories are needed to fit the pin to the weld gun. These parts make up the CD system and we are ready to install using weld pins using CD stud welding. The gun is prepared with the chucking accessory known as a collet for this type fastener. Weld pins, properly sized and of the proper type, are held in the gun prior to welding by the collet. Likewise, the foot on the end of the gun is properly adjusted. The gun-mounted pin in the collet makes contact with the metal surface to be insulated, and the operator places the gun flat and flush onto the surface. With pressure applied to remain rigid and stable, the installer triggers the pin gun, and the CD process completes the weld just that quickly. The equipment now recovers instantly as you break contact with the welded pin and is ready for the next weld. The welded pin shows no backside distortion or burn through, with the weld providing good strength from the bond. The strength of the CD weld is strong enough to fail in the fastener before it fails in the weld when applied properly, ultimately giving us superior strength for holding material in place. Since the CD process can deliver 15 to 20 welds per minute, material is installed quickly and positively. 110-volt CD systems can weld as quickly as you load, contact, and shoot. Using the same type of setup, accessories, and steps, we can also apply stud-sized fasteners just as quickly and reliably. Again, just load, contact, and weld. The finished CD weld has the advantages of capacitor discharge welding: simple operation with no special power hookups, no special welding enclosures, and no weld masks or special welding clothing required. And with that, you get fast welded results on lots of fasteners placed reliably one after another, all with good holding power to support material of all types. Midwest Fasteners capacitor discharge stud welding is fast, reliable, and gives superior weld strength on weld pins, on weld studs, and on many types of fasteners. For more information on weld studs and CD stud welding, please visit our industry-leading website at MidwestFasteners.com.